when relatives are involved, very few understand. You know, when my uncle died, I was just outside the building, Arlington. The only time I did it was when Tita Cory died, because I had to do the story. We're doing our TWBA online exclusives.
Oh, what's this?
This is for online.
May
yes, from Vince Miranda via Facebook. Marlon Janela, ano po ang masasabi niyong biggest investment so far? That's a nice question.
Biggest investment.
Do you save? Do you invest?
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Okay, me. Actually, I'm so happy right now because I'm about to transfer already. I bought a house.
Wow.
Finally. Yun yung
at 18.
Ko.
God is good. Galing.
Yes.
And you also have to pay tribute to your support system, mom, and all the people around you.
Yes. Galing. And I'm bringing my family, of course. So I'm very galing. Happy finally we'll be able to transfer to a bigger space.
Ikaw, Marlo, so far?
So far, yun normal. Siguro, car, van, condo, parang
mga kailangan.
Something na kailangan ko ngayon.
That's good. Okay. This one is from Mirasol Soriano via Facebook. Janela, one song na magde-describe kay Marlo. Marlo, one song na magde-describe kay Janela.
Marlo? Ha? Ang hirap naman ito.
Yung kinakanta mo kanina.
Ano yun?
Yung Tagalog mo.
Bong Choy lang.
Hindi.
Chichiri ko.
That's
ano? Na-joke, ano yun?
Na-na-na-na, tinabuan, na-na-na.
No, not that! Sige, ikaw muna. Iisip pa ako.
Song that describes Janela.
Dreaming of you, kasi lagi siyang tulog. Late at night when all
sige,
the
na lang.
World.
Yeah.
Bakit? Gaya-gaya ka ng...
Ano pa? Akala ko ba ako yung laging tulog?
Oo nga.
Paso ako yung laging dreaming of you.
It reminds me of you. It reminds me of you eh.
Ah, okay, sige.
So mag-isip ka
naman,
ng sarili mong idea.
Finally.
Sarap nila panoorin, no? Okay. Nasagutin ano na ba ang tanong?
Ano na? Ikaw na muna. Akala ko ba
dreaming of you na?
Ay, hindi mo naman kinanta. Kantayin mo muna.
I sang it.
Kantayin mo muna.
Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. Yun.
Alam ko na.
Okay.
Ako na lang. Sino-sino pa tinatawagan mo, nandito lang naman ako. Ako saan-saan ka pa naghahanap, nandito lang naman ako.
Okay. From Jenny Santos via Facebook. Ano po ang pinakaayaw nyo sa bawat isa?
Wala akong ayaw eh.
Lahat
wow.
Na gusto.
Sobrang ayaw.
Lahat ayaw.
Walang ayaw, sobrang ayaw.
Ano nga ba? Ikaw, ba't di ka nag-iisip?
Lahat, ano, sobrang ganda mo, ayoko na. Ayoko, hindi ko kaya.
Ayun yung ayaw mo.
Oo, ganda, no?
Gusto mo pumangit ako.
Okay, ikaw, Janela.
Sabihin mo din kasi yung sinabi ko, sobrang gwapo.
No, hindi ko na kaya, like, I cry.
Okay, alright. Pero 18 hours na tulog, no? Indulgence kasi natin yan dito eh. Kasi
no.
Minsan din, kasi sunod-sunod, walang tulog.
Wala
pa ako
sa showbiz
nun. Ah,
wala. It's natural.
Okay, that makes it different. From Marilyn de Magiba, regalo niyo sa bawat isa ngayong Pasko?
Pwede bang sabihin ko na lang yung regalo ko sa kanya last year?
Yes.
I gave him a pillow.
Oh, bakit pillow?
Kasi nga lagi siyang tulog. Di ba pillow?
Why did I even ask? Ikaw, Marlo.
Pagkain, since matakaw siya.
Hindi, meron siyang pillow din binigay niya sa akin.
Kasi...
Last year.
Dahil?
Tapos nakalagay sa pillow, some people are worth melting for.
Yes!
Oh! Some people are worth melting for.
By Olaf.
Pareho ang yung pillow
nga. So, let's end there. Maraming salamat! Maraming salamat. Thank you, Janela. Thank you, Marlo. Salamat.
Thank you.
Do, 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 do.